वेलकम टू प्रतिज्ञा एजुकेशन।
एसे ऑन दीपावली। दीपावली और दिवाली मीन्स द फेस्टिवल ऑफ लाइट्स। ऑन दिस ओकेजन हाउस शॉप्स एंड स्ट्रीट्स आर डेकोरेट विथ अर्थन लैम्प्स और लाइटिंग एट नाइट। इट इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट एंड पॉपुलर हिंदू फेस्टिवल। It is celebrated all over India and the world. It comes on the last day of the dark half of Kartik, a month of Hindu lunar calendar, after November. On Deepavali, the goddess of wealth, Lakshmi, is worshipped. It is an occasion of gaiety, mirth, rejoicing and festivity. According to mythology, Lord Ram returned home to Ayodhya on this day after killing the demon king Ravan. Upon the arrival of their king, the residents of Ayodhya lighted the streets and house with oil lamps to celebrate the occasion. Since then, the Hindus have been following the tradition by celebrating the festival with pomp and fervor. It is easily the favorite festival for kids as they get to eat their favorite sweets and wear new clothes. People dress themselves in their colorful best and roam about the bazaars and streets, enjoying the decoration with lights at night. Lots of sweets are prepared and exchanged. Mutual relations of love and friendship are established. All enmity is forgiven and forgotten, and people embrace each other. Deepavali is meant for happiness and prosperity. So we should not pollute the environment by roasting crackers.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel.